He jumped that. Peepers, you're fearless. You're a fearless. Ooh, did you hit in the water?
Yeah. The very top of
okay,
that hill and bring
going.
It back. Well, Justin Rose is going to have to get it together, guys. He's only hit 50% of the greens this week. He's defying the odds so far because of his putter.
We'll go up to the third, and Brooks Koepka.
Yeah, a few over, man. Ooh, that came
right at the hole here. You can stop it close. The green is pretty soft.
Oh,
look at Koepka.
Oh, you see that shot?
Yeah.
And this a moment ago with the fourth. Ruiz stays in second for 97 yards. And with an iron off the tee, Alexa hit a full shot in. He stops it on the ground, too. 5 feet for birdie. Now Rory.
Awesome.
The sixth is scrambling this week as we get up and
down.
How many shots have we seen hit the flags that can go in? That close to it, too. For Rory McIlroy, and he can't believe it. Oh, nobody can believe that one. It's like we've been magnetic so far.
Justin Rose looking at his putt here at two.
From just off the fringe, that not the issue. The issue is straight downhill and very, very fast. I could tell you he's leaving the flag stick in. That'll indicate he might need it to help.
I tried to get it off the window and have it brought down.
I know.
Curtis hit that ball with him. A couple inches shorter, it rolled down to about 6 or 7 feet. So he's just going to breathe on that. There it goes. Tell you, Joe, the boys are off and running. This setup is gettable.
Strike me over here, because there's a very, he's, if you come over here, then there's a very nice corner that might do the job.
Quick start for the man that just seems to ooze major championship confidence. Fields on notice.
Yeah,
and then
I'll throw over
two,
some
more.
There we go.
Evers.
Yep.
Gary Woodland.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Evers! Evers! Keepers!
Where's last one, Cam?
Oh!